And when this piece of dirt became available for sale, we thought, from our standpoint, it was a sort of a no-brainer location. It's a really high-end location, really mature landscaping, access to the strip, access to the freeway. But I think, you know, everyone involved in the deal and the people that finance the deal, they think the location's amazing. I mean, it's super unique for Las Vegas. Everyone, I think, would agree that it's great real estate. And as an alternative to living at some of these high rises on the strip, I think, and from a price point, we think will be less expensive than a lot of the high rises you can rent for on the strip. And I think, you know, with the 27,000 square feet of amenities, being this project being over amenitized, like nothing will compete with us, I think.